Sup everyone, Sirkan here. And before I start this Remains of the Necro Lore quest, I just want to have a couple announcements. One, update has allowed the Knights Not Heal Familiar to be one of its necromancy. Increase your necromancy accessory by 5%. And attacks your target, well, we already know that much it is. Now, I'm guessing it's possible that this will be the first familiar to be changed into a, combat familiar for necromancy. I'm not sure if she will inflict actual necromancy damage, but I'll come and think of it. Who knows? That's right, Brian, with me. And here's, also, for most of this video, I'm going to remain quiet because, boss fighting and I want to stay quiet. In case I want to post a boss fight video on YouTube, I haven't done it for a while. Alright, so, it looks like because, recording, gaming, and I'm not gaming PC, don't be lying. I know I said this before, but I'll say it again, Alright, I'll try not to say it again tomorrow. Next time I make a video. Alright. Thank you. Wait, since when my character learned hand gestures or sign language? Wait, does hand gestures or gestures are the same as hand signals? I mean sign language? What do you think? Be sure to leave a comment below. Oh yeah, be sure to like and subscribe to my channels. Alright. Honestly, I didn't realize how hard this is. I mean, just when you thought it's the right ghost, it's not. Feels like it's taking forever. Oh, I found him. Like, finally. Yeah, that's the wrong button. Huh, so apparently between the difference of these colors is this one is a brighter color and this one's a more faded color. Okay, that makes sense. I'll be honest, it's been a while since I set foot inside this Dungeoneering area. Last time was. Huh. Can't remember. Oh well. Luckily, I can have a familiar or pet and this guy around at the same time as cool.
like to hear some people talking. Thank you.
Oh, damn. Yeah, I remember now. I'm sorry for Gantan, I just realized since I played a quest. Yeah, cut the link. Alright, we have a deal. Yeah, sorry, throat. Thank you, Tama, and rest in peace. Sorry, it was, you know, ham sandwich with lettuce. I think it's what's that sandwich called again? With very many lettuce and stuff? Latia? Latia sandwich, I think that's it. My graphics guide you. I guess spirit, I mean. My throat. Yeah, I kinda killed the mood there. The fact. Thanks, I was eating a sandwich, sorry. And thank you. It's not easy, I was going to be called Zircon, but that name's Tegan. But you can call me Zircon if you like. Wait, are you talking about the sister who we play as? You know, the Vengeance one? Yeah, I'm pretty sure she, I don't know, was talking about that. Yep. It's her. The Vengeance Corp. Sorry, the Vengeance one. Okay. Hey, been a while. You poor girl. players, your news group, are actually the villains. Yeah, go. Be at peace. Vengeance. Yes. Pretty sad there. Oh, there's the, there's his corpse. There it is. Psychic, hello.
Okay.
Well, that was unexpected. So much of fighting the necromancer lord directly. Also, it turns out, Ice Nihil, as of right now, can inflict necromancy damage. That's cool. Yeah, me neither. I would not accept that either. Think of this quest. Be sure to comment below and make sure to like and subscribe. See ya!